been quiet here on the Ness Gordon Railway, but Morys and Palmer, both IP engineering locomotives, have had new chassis and new gearboxes and motors installed. Gearbox and motors are an integral unit, but from PDF models, I know gearboxes are 3D printed nylon gears, and so far my experience has been very positive. Here you can see Morys on the next train. And this is Palmer, a very old now IP engineering white metal, quite heavy and chunky, on a nice long goods with the new brake van at the back, which is still under development. The rest of the video is Palmer in mixed weather. Just enjoy peaceful running around the garden. Thanks for watching, and please like or subscribe.